In this video, we are going to learn D-words for 5th standard science lesson to animal life. D-words. Herbivores, carnivores, incisors, molars, canines, taurans, rodent, omnivores, squirrels, terrestrial, forelegs, hind legs, crawl, delicate, aerial, aquatic, flippers, migration, Siberian, and monarchs. Second Roman is match it. Herbivores, incisors, carnivores, canines, human being, lungs, fish, gills. Third Roman is fill in the blanks. Omnivores are animal that eat both plants and animals. Hummingbirds suck nectar from flowers. Ostrich is called a flightless bird. Turtles use flippers to swim in water. Fourth Roman is answer the following. What are flippers? The oval-shaped forelimbs are called flippers. The second question is, what are the uses of hind limbs in birds? Answer, the hind limbs of the birds are used to walk, run, and hop. The fifth Roman is bird verb, animals that migrate. Kaibo, monarchs, whatever.